So we want to know, you guys work so hard on your dancing and your singing and looking good, obviously. What do you guys do in your free time? What do you guys like to do for fun?
굉장히 춤도 잘 추고 멋지고 잘생기고 그렇지만 안 바쁠 때 취미가 뭐예요?
Probably Jason, Jason is...
지수 형은 피부가 너무 좋아서 이정이 참 좋다고 생각하고요. 유철이는 이마가 넓어서 좋다고 생각합니다.
I like where the tattoos are more. What are you going to get for your other tattoo, your new tattoo from New York? Just out of curiosity.
So, I'm not sure what to do. Probably.
Is it symbolic of New York?
No. Something related to my family stuff.
Okay.
너무 멋있어. Alright, so I planned something kind of special since all the fans are here. We're gonna try something really, really different here.
Alright, guys. So ideally, we would love to have you guys all have a photo opportunity with JYJ, but. With Shane, I'll take a snapshot. Shane will upload it. Eventually, you can superimpose yourself over Shane.
You'll be able to Photoshop yourself where I am.
We thought of this.
So,
all right.
We get the band right here. So we're gonna stand next to you. We're gonna look into the camera right there. All right. Where I was standing, so it looks like you were standing on the stage with JYJ.
Yeah, you can tell all your friends, yes, I'm seeing this event with a little band called JYJ.
Alright, now we're gonna get into questions from the fans, alright? I met a lot of you guys down there, and you guys are amazing, you guys are awesome. So we had a chance to ask them direct questions from you guys. The first question comes from all the girls. Are you guys single? So none of them have girlfriends. Ladies, you have hope.
And their second song, Will You Be My Girl? Hey, that could be you. That could be you. Who wants to be their girl?
Alright, so the first question from fan number one. Sorry we couldn't include everyone. But Sophia, right over there. She wants to ask JYJ, how do you like New York and what's your favorite thing about New York so far?
여기 좋아요? 여기 제일 신기한 게 뭐예요?
끝이 없는 그 고층 빌딩에 그 나열된
She
likes the skyline of New York.
저는 이 스테이지가 제일 신기해요. 그리고 뉴욕에서 이렇게 많은 팬분들이 와주셔서 만났는데 또 와주셔서 되게 신기해요. There are so many taxes in New York. Is that right?
Yeah.
So you like the Texas?
He doesn't get out much.
Okay. Yeah, love Texas.
Alright, next question we have is from Rira. Is Rira here today? Rira? Rira's right over there, okay? So the beginning was all in English. What was the hardest part of learning English since it wasn't your first language?
비기닝 앨범이 영어로 만들었는데 영어 배울 적에 뭐가 제일 힘들었어요? 어려웠어요?
발음이 가장 아무래도 눈에 발음이 중요하다 보니까 발음이 가장 좀 애를 먹었는데 스태프분들에게 좀 이렇게 도움도 받고 또 유치원에게도 이렇게 많이 도움을 받아서 열심히 했습니다. 네.
Like was pretty much the most difficult part, but he had great staff helping him, teachers as well as his bandmate Mickey over there, being his English tutor. Can you imagine if Mickey taught you English? I mean, how could you cope? You have a second career.
All right, so we have to know of you three. Who here likes studying? You like studying? I hated studying, but anyways. Who studied the hardest of you three? This is from Bobby. Bobby asked this question. Who studied the hardest in learning English?
영어 배울 중에 누가 제일 공부 많이 했어요?
영어 공부는 아무래도 일단 이렇게 공부하기 가깝지 않은 것 같아요.
I don't think they study much.
They study dancing and singing.
Yeah.
Alright. So, who here's on Twitter? Who here follows them on Twitter? So all the fans want to know, do you guys read all the messages they send you?
Twitter.
보내잖아요.
그거 잘 읽으세요?
Honestly?
Try to. Try to do. It's hard work.
다른, 어디 밤에 다른 게 있는 것 같아요. 밤에 감정권이 있는 것 같아요.
He reads about 50%. He said he's not going to lie and says, you know, say he reads all of them, but he really genuinely does try to read as many as he can.
Alright, so that pretty much ends our Q&A section for the time being. But we have a really special treat. You know, the whole concert tour is supposed to be English songs, but they really wanted to do a Korean song for you. Korean drama.